So today I recorded this soft fall glam. I guess that's what I'm gonna call this. I used 3 eyeshadows. This look is very, 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 very simple. I used all NYX eyeshadows. And I also used, just to tell a quick story. Today I went to MAC. Usually when I go to MAC, I just go look because they're on the expensive side, but at the same time, I was going to Sephora. I don't mind spending $50 and $40 on some foundation and stuff. So I actually did some comparison and I did some research, and it comes to find out that MAC is way cheaper than Sephora in my honest opinion. And I went and spent like $130. I know, it hurt my heart too. But I went and spent $130 on like all face-based products. So I still use my cheap concealers, but all my setting powders, my foundation, and my finishing spray is all from MAC. Let me tell you, it was very much worth it. Like, I would go spend $200 more in MAC. I don't know why I have been so sleep on MAC. Like, all I wanted to use was drugstore because I'm so cheap, and I'd be like, nah, MAC ain't get my money. Like, nah, they can get y'all. I see why, bitch. Look at this. Like, y'all can't tell me nothing. Like, I'm popping right now. That's really how I feel. Like, my skin looks so smooth. Like, I have never, ever, ever, ever had a foundation like this, a powder that sets like this. Like, look at my eyes. You see this? I ain't got no bags, bitch. So y'all already know I'm hype. Like, I'm dumb hype. Like, I'm very, very, very much satisfied with the $130 that I spent. And guess what? I would spend it again and then some. I'm not gonna ramble too much. Just, you know, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm just really overwhelmed with this MAC. Like, I'm popping right now. Like, y'all can't tell me nothing. Like, that's just how I feel. But yeah, I ain't gonna ramble too much. I hope you guys like my new setup and my lighting. I'm trying to get better. I was about to make a softbox, but I didn't. I just changed where I film. I usually film in my room, and I think it's just too much light in there, which is causing extreme harshness. So I now film in my living room. So sorry, roomies. But yeah, so like I said, I'm not gonna ramble too much. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye.